All right, finally made it. Decided to come up to the top of the cave, see what it's like up here. Oh, it is beautiful, guys. You'd love it. From here, see, I can see the bridge on B Highway. People going up, away from here. Some stuff out there in the water, all kinds of neat stuff out here to see. Unfortunately, from here, can't see the cave entrance, but oh well.
It's right under us.
Yeah. Oh, it is beautiful up here. Over that way, you can see the, well, sort of see, where they used to have the crane set up over here to do something. I forget what they did here. But they had a chute, a couple chutes over there so that they could send stuff down the side of the hill, I'm guessing, to train cars. Although I'm not sure where that would tie in. But it is nice. Check it out, guys. Ain't that beautiful? All right, I'm off. Bye. Here's the city park.
Yeah.
I love this view from up here. Man, what an awesome view.
I'll go back down. I want to see that. Go down to the cave.
Oh, holy cow! Check this out.
Yeah.
Never thought I'd see anything like this from up here. Wow. Dang, that's nice.
Long side of the hill.
See that, guys? I was standing up there earlier. Man, that's high. Well, no time like the present. Let's go see the cave. Ooh. Check this out. Would you believe it? I'm almost shivering here. Now, down to the other entrance. Well, the actual entrance, that was just a window. Goes to show just how far it goes in. So here we are at the entrance, and whew, feels cold over here. Oh my. Yeah, probably. Man. Yeah, look at this. Hey, cool thing is you can actually see in here with this.
Yeah.
Huh. Kind of the people been up in here painting stuff on the walls. Don't read that over there, okay? I don't want to have to post this as for mature audiences only. See, there's the window.
You know what the drop is there with the hook on it?
Don't know. Not sure I want to know either. We'll go up in here a little ways and let you see some more. Oh man, this comes right up in here, doesn't it? It's amazing, there's almost no light back here. Well, now there's almost none whatsoever. And I think I'll turn around because I'm in mud. I don't want to get sunk in the mire. Wow, look at the rust on them rocks. That'd be cool to climb up there, but I don't think I will. I don't think I'll do it. Apparently the water comes up from the river and floods this. Hate to be living in here when that happened. Where? Oh, yeah, that's what I was talking about. What I was talking about, don't read that out loud.
Water comes down through there, rains.
Big old light holes there. Yeah. It's kind of neat over here. Ain't talking a whole lot, but I'm kinda... It's interesting, you come in a place like this and you're almost in awe. Well, I suppose I am. Hmm. Isn't that interesting? Cool. And just so you know, it's actually me. Hello. Enough of that. Back out we go. I think I'll look over here first. That is neat. All right, well, going back out the door. Hope you enjoyed the cave tour. Bye-bye, signing off.